with.
Oh, blood. Hi, guys. Welcome. Today is Thursday, I think, right?
Yep.
Yeah, Thursday. End of the week. Okay, so today we're going to start with our warm-up. The warm-up today, just 2 rounds, 10 burpees, 15 glute bridges, 20 plank shoulder taps, 5 J squats. I'll just demo one of each really quick. Burpee, chest touches, pop up, make sure you pop up, your heels are in the ground, our glute bridge, here in our backs, using our glutes and our hamstrings to lift our bums off the floor. Let's have a little squeeze at the top, a little 1 second pause, the 20 plank shoulder taps. We'll go 20 total, not 20 each side. Be here in a high plank on your hands. Shoulder taps, try to keep the hips stable, not sway too much like this. And J squat, it's a little mobility stretch. Be here in the bottom of our squat, straighten our legs, stretch your hamstrings, just move through that. So the bent plus the straight legs, that's one. Do 5 of those in just 2 rounds today. So we'll get started. Ready, go. Burpees, glute bridges.
Just that we got into this mess, got so aggressive.
5.
It's gonna bother me if they're like flopping around.
Alright, so today the workout is 3 6-minute AMRAPs. AMRAP means as many reps as possible. In between each of the AMRAPs, we're gonna take a 2-minute rest. So they're each a little bit different, same like body parts. Just a little bit different movements. So the first one, it's gonna be 12 total side lunges, 8 push-ups, and then 40 total high knees. So on the side lunge, you start here, you can come out like this to the side and back in. I want you guys to still, like we do in our squats, keep your heels on the ground. Think about really pushing our hips back to get our squat action so that our knees are not coming too far forward. That's for our side lunge push-ups. Push-ups can be on your feet here. We're still looking for quality even though we're doing AMRAPs. So if the push-ups on our feet are going to slow us down too much, or maybe we're gonna get like a little like wormy, a little soft, let's go on our knees here. That's perfectly good. Just trying to stay in a straight line from our knees to our shoulders. And then our 40 high knees. Let's just try to get our knees up as high as possible. And I want you guys to think about keeping running arms so we stay nice and athletic. Then the second AMRAP. So after that first one, we're gonna take 2 minutes rest, get into the second one. It's gonna be 12 regular lunges. We'll do 12 total. I always like to step back. I think it's really nice on my knees. Stepping forward is good too. It's gonna be a little more quad dominant. It's also gonna put a little more pressure on your knees. So if you have knee issues, I would step back and don't slam your knees into the ground. Then 8 dips. The dips are back, people. They were kind of my nemesis last time, if you don't remember. So our dips here, 8. Again, thinking about keeping our elbows in, not out. Not great for our shoulders. Elbows in, big chest as we go down. And 40 jumping jacks. You guys know the jumping jack. Let's just go full range of motion. So make sure that we touch at the top, touch our legs at the bottom. Then the last one, fast one, 12 air squats. Our usual squat here. Think about going as low as possible while keeping our heels in the ground. Big chest, not hunching down. 8 plank march. I don't believe that we've done these before. So the plank march, you're gonna be in a low plank here on your elbows, and you're gonna reach one arm out like this. I'm gonna say we're gonna go, because the up downs are gonna get a little spicy with that. So we'll just go 8 total. If just reaching your arm, you're like, oh, that's easy. Then we can make it a little more challenging by also lifting our leg. So here, you'll lift opposite arm, opposite leg. So left and right leg, right arm, left leg. Just making sure that we're not piking too much in this. Think about keeping our shoulders over our elbows. And then lastly, the up down. I don't believe we've done these either. It's like a half burpee. You don't have to do the push-up, which makes it all better. So you're here, just go down to our plank, pop your feet back up, and there's the jump at the top. So just here, stand. And that's it for up downs. And yeah, it's gonna be so much fun. Alright, so also don't come too hot out the gate. Let's think about these going like fast, faster, fastest. Because we don't want to fly and die, people. It's not fun. All right. Let's go! Starting with the side lunges. Okay, ready, set, go. 12 total side lunges. I think I can't go back now, though. It's too late.
You're committed.
Forgetting. Oh, thank God, rest. Okay, so. Almost 7. So, if you want to keep score, teach a fun little trick. You count by round. So, I made it through all of this 6 times. So, that's 6 rounds plus. I made it through my 7th round of the side lunges, the push-ups, and 3 high knees that goes in at the end. So 12, 8, that's 20, plus 3, so 6 plus 23 was my score on number 1. And yeah, so now if you want, you can use that and count for the rest. I haven't, like, tested these workouts in an ideal world I would be testing them, but hopefully I could like reason it enough so I could get close to 6 plus 23 on the rest of the rounds, and so hopefully you can pace yourself the same too. Alright, we have about 45 seconds.
Chrissy says hi.
Oh my gosh, hi Chrissy! I hope you're doing, oh no you're not doing this workout because your arm is hurt, but hope you're working out somehow, finding something to do. Somebody's probably doing this thing.
Would you like me to restart the clock or?
Nah, it's okay.
Okay.
So, we'll just go to the 14. Simple enough, Matt.
Sometimes not.
Okay, 5 seconds. Let's go! Round 2, 3, 2, 1, go. 12 total lunges.
Thank you.
there's like nothing I can do. My calves.
It's just happening.
It's great. This one, I'll try to keep you guys updated on the time. And so we can do like the last 2 minutes, really send it. Really just go fast. Turn off your mind, just go. About 30 seconds till we go again. Forget about good form. Good form's number one. Then you go fast. 15 seconds. You got it! 10 seconds! 5! Let's go! And 3, 2, 1, go! Find a good breathing rhythm on those.
No. Doing them faster.
Yeah, you're just going faster, yeah. Yeah.
Like any time you have to move your body through that much space, it's difficult.
It's a lot of body movement. Let's go on to one foot. Bend that leg. If any of you guys guys counted your rounds like I did, put them in the comments. Like to see how many you guys did. And switch.
Bye, Chrissy. She's going to biker.
Oh, bye. Okay, now let's go for a quad stretch. Yeah, I feel like I say this at least once a week, but my feet are on fire.
It's really alarming when that happens on the erg.
Yeah. It's true. When was it? I think it was during Kikoni. I was like, oh no.
That would be the one where it would happen.
Yeah, let's switch legs. And now let's move into our figure four. I'm gonna do it seated. You can do it laying, standing, or seated. Always on?
We've forgotten for a few days, and then I turned them on for this morning, and then they were just left on.
Start the stretch off thinking about a nice flat back, and then I'll let you pull yourselves a little bit. Now we can loosen our backs a little bit, try to push ourselves a little further or pull ourselves a little further into a pike stretch. To our straddle, stretch our QLs here, over to the side. If you can't go all the way down, that's okay. Just try to angle yourself as much as you can towards whichever leg you're leaning to. Or if you can, grab your foot. Thank you. flip switch, other side. This side is everything. Stretch our outer hips. So here, your feet will be about hip width apart. Lay our knees down to the left side. And switch sides. Alternate back and forth here. Stretch out on our backs with a little gentle stretch. So bring your knees to like a 90 degree angle. Slide them over to the right side. Lay your left arm out. Switch, but first bring your knees back to the center, give them a little squeeze, just gonna realign everything, then over to the left. Do five rock and rolls, and that'll be it. All right, good job, guys. That's Thursday for you. Tomorrow's Friday with Ashley. Have a great night.